we ended up with the strings and an illustration for creating ano, creating strings using double quotes, single quotes, and backticks. There's a special character, as I was saying, there's a special character in Java script which is reserved for escaping characters. Also, I have also shown that, no? So katong slash. So when we talk about slash, the character immediately after the slash has special meaning. So if it's a single quote or a double quote, dili na niya isulat nga double quote, no? So for example, you want to create a string nga kuan nga musulat og name, for example, kana that's a string by itself, but gusto gyud nimo isulat ang name gyud nga name nga naay quotes ba, no? So what you do is the, for example, escape that double quote para dili niya i-treat nga gisirado niya name. Unya, escape na pud nimo ang double quote sa kaning butangan og double quote. So kita ka, ang iyang double quote, iyang gi-appeal niya. Are you seeing this? No, makita ba?
Yes, sir.
O, kana akong gipadako. So that's why the backslash is called the escape character, kay mura bag muhunong siya ba, oy naay backslash. So dili sa na ko ni i-treat nga string ni siya. No? Kung wala pa nay backslash, sirad-an na niya ni, meaning kung wala ning backslash, iya ning sirad-an as ay string, unya kan string na pod, ana ba ma at bang we anang kwan. You need to close it together. So kung wala ning backslash, mausab na siya. In fact, kung sibugan nimo isa, tanaw na to. Na error na siya. So kung sibugan nimo isa, wala na, na invalid or syntax error. Naglibog na siya because you're ending this kana kunyanan po kay gibutang nga string. Okay, how about the template literal? So as illustrated, kung backtick gani, pwede ka mag-compute, no? So for example, ang kuan, ang double quote, magbutang ka og kuan 5 plus 5 kana string yun na siya nga 5 plus 5, bilin na niya compute ton. But with backticks and the dollar component, unya naa kay parenthesis, unya backtick na pod, kanang naa sa sulod sa imong kuan, open and close, 5 plus 5, for example, iyang compute ton. Although string siya, but naka-manipulate ka og kuan, nakahimo ka og mathematical solution for this, di ba? So imo ni pwede nimo na butangon nga butangan og kuan sentence sa dayon, 5 plus 5 is equal to kana. Okay, are you seeing this, no? So 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. I-compute niya using backticks sa dimo gana, ha. You can always do this with backticks. Kung imo pa nang gi double quote pananglitan ang may tabo ani, tung double quote na siya, string yun na, dili niya i-evaluate as a computation. But if you did backticks, iyang i-compute. Okay? So I hope that is I hope you're taking notes, no, or you are reviewing the material that I gave, because again, this is not memorization, ha. We will be using this further as programming. Yun, napata sa mga atoms, mga ginagmay pa ning butang later, atong yung tahi-tahion nga mudaghan na atong buhaton. So you have to establish this part para una kay notebook, nag notes ka, balikan nimo ba, no, unsa man tong template literal nga giingon ni sir sa discussion sa una, unsa may mga mahimo ato, ano ba? Okay, so that's string for you. Also, Using the plus symbol, the addition symbol for the addition operator, the plus symbol with strings creates a new string, ayang isumpay. Now to illustrate, for example, we have isa ka string, ang tawag, ang pangalan is Michael, for example. Unya butna kay plus, unya i butangan og ana, iyan ang isumpay. Okay, so there is a special term for that, no, technical term, concatenation, no. Now that's a very mura og big word siya, pero mura gud na isumpay lang imo ba. But it's important that we learn these things because later on as we graduate or as we apply for work, mo man gyud ang gamiton nga mga term. Pangalang mga apply ka og programmer unya ang term di ka kabalo. Mo man magsugod ka sa eskwela, sa eskwelahan grade 1, grade 2, ingnon man ka nga kuan, apple, di ba? O kani, kani ang imong mata, ano ba? So it's the same thing. Now notice that sir, wala lagi space. Well, siyempre, pila ra may buhat sa computer. Ingon ka, Michael, unya, Jordan. So, iya ra ginang isumpay. Gusto ka butangan ni mog space, magbutang ka og kana, unya, imo nang itahi. Okay? So, nana. This is a string plus this blank, which is also string, plus Jordan. So, creates a new string of Michael Jordan. So, we're doing concatenation. Okay, so that's the only mathematical operator that will function on strings. So kung gamitan nimo og kuan, pananglitan kung suwayan lang nimo minus unsa may tabo, Michael minus Jordan, o not a number. So ingnan kanya nga boss, nagpataka arkay ka, di mo na pwede. So iyang ikang giingnan nga not a number. So dili pwede mag minus. Sa may pasabot nimo ana si Michael ko ang Jordan, di ba? So the same is true with asterisk. Asterisk kana dili pud pwede siya divide. Pud pwede. Labaw na tong sa tawag ani ng operator.
Modulo.
Okay, modulo. Or unsa pa ilang tawag ana? Gawa sa modulo operator, unsa pa? Ha?
Remainder.
Okay, remainder.
Remainder.
The remainder operator. So ang alang Michael, i-divide niya mo ni Jordan, unya unsa isalin sa unsa isalin, dili siya kasabot, so not a number siya. Dili siya error but not a number, no? Gingnan kaniya nga sayop na imong kuan. So if you are asked, the only mathematical operator nga pwede gamiton sa string isara, the plus operator. Okay? So any questions on this? Concatenation, ha, the term for kuan, we write that the word is concatenation. Now antusin na lang yun na og kuan kay mao man gyud ang term, di man ta makabuot kay di man ta nang imbento ana. So antusin na lang na memorize na gamay concatenation. So mangutana imong papa, oh nagunsa man mo sa inyong leksyon nak, nagconcatenation mi pa ana ba? Ana kay panghambog na kuan. Pero ikaw rin hibalo. Okay, concatenation. Now what else? Template, literal, okay. Unary operator. Na ako'y question dito sa pretest ganina nga tanan ba daw operator symbols, meaning kani ba symbol kaya na so, kana. Ini kana so mga symbols na siya, tanan ba operator or bisag unsa logical operator, maabot ana logical operator is are symbols, no? Siguro dagana sayo pa dagana sayo pa ni, but it's also discussed on the material. Now, not all operators are symbols. Okay? Some are words such as, again, naapun nilito, type of, kana? Type of So, kanang type of operator na siya. So, word, dili man na symbol. It's a word, but it operates on one value. Muna ang tawag sa iya, unary operator. Naay binary operator, kining pla, kanang pla, kani sila, nga grupo, ana plus, minus, divide, times, o remainder operator. These are binary operators. Nga naman, mo-operate sila og duha ka values, meaning 5 ang isa, 6 ang usa. Duha ka value ilang operitan mo ng binary. Para hanang imong bicycle, duha iligid. Okay, sa unary operator, usara iyang trabahoon, usara iyang operand, tawagan ng operator, operator ni siya, ining plus, kani operand. Sa unary operator, isara iyang operand. Kani, panalitan, type, ana, type of 5. So, ang iyang i-return, unsang type ang imong kuan gipa-evaluate ging na nimo oy JavaScript unsa ni nga type. For example kini unsa nang 6 nga naay quotes JavaScript ingon kaniya string na boss ana gisugo nimo siya ba. Okay, so naapapod ang kuan sa pamay pwede kini boss boolean ang true boss ana ba. We'll go to that on the next, no? So again, to the question, are all operator symbols false or no? Na po'y word nga operator. Okay? And an example that is katong type of operator. So, which brings me to Boolean. Boolean type of data. Duha na to atong type sa values, ha? Number values o string values. Napapuylain nga kuan Boolean values. Duha raning Boolean values. One is true, the other is false. Okay, so mura og binary ni siya, no, true or false. Pang-evaluate man ni, kung tama ba ni, buhatan ni, ano ba? Okay, so true or false. Now, there are operators for Boolean values. Okay, so normally we can derive true or false by comparing numbers, for example. So, for example, 5 is greater than 4. Tama ba na? 5 is greater than 4 daw. So, yan balik, true.
Tama na, sir.
Okay, so 5 is greater than 4. So, kung ato nadugangan og 0, yang ibalik, false po na. Again, nagtinapulan lang ko ha, wala ko nag-console.log, but we can do this on console.log also. So, console.log, ana, kung niya ilag ni mo ang 6 greater than 7, which is, unsa kay answer ani?
False.
Okay, so, na false. Okay, 6 is not greater than 7, mo nang ibalik niya nga false. Okay, so that's how you produce Boolean values by comparison. Mag-compare ka. Okay, gisuportahan po ng kanang equal to or greater than. No, kana. Equal to or greater than. So, false nga po na. But, kung ganina, 6 ba na siya? 6, false na. Pero, kung imo nang greater than or equal to, mo true na siya because 6 is equal to 6. Okay? Nakay greater than or equal to 6. So again, we are comparing things here and we are printing the results. If you are comparing things, you are printing the results. Okay? So just to complete, kana is read as greater than, no? Or is greater than di ay kana is read as is greater than unya syntax error na siya because that's ato lang ikuan bi string lang nato kana. So ang basa na greater than ang basa ari is dili is lesser than na is less than kana unya. Kung butangan ni mong equals is less than or equal to. Na, ana pagbasa ha. Is less than or equal to unya kini is greater than or equal to. Okay, in our material this is kuan ang in English ani medyo kutuno ng in English ako giya ang in English diri for our consumption no because I understand it's your first time ato gyud ni siyang inahinayon kay para ma-plaster pod and you will not scare away from programming basing panan-aw niyo sa programming mura na gyud siya og monster ba so dili unta monster para maanam lang. Okay, so that's it for boolean. Also there are logical operators on boolean no tulo na kabuok this is the and I will illustrate the and operator operator or and tro and operator kana kunya ang symbol niya is kana mo nang and operator ha kana naapoy or can you see this on your computer or your cellphone just type kuan kuno
bin yes sir
makita ba type kuno sa
chat
yes, para naapoy yes, participation ba sinog tagging na mo diha no na type do sa chat bay kanang and makita naman ka ninyo na sa inyong phone o kana and very good o kani next challenge ani. Sige, that's nice, that's good. The next challenge is the OR operator. The OR operator is double pipe. So try to find that kanang straight. Dili na siya L ha, double pipe nga symbol. Try to find that on your device and type it over chat. Ba, okay ah. Ba, bugiro ni si Rudel Birada. Okay ah. Gipreparahan yo Marlon agawin mura naglagtali og kuan
burik bugirom
pud anyway mura tali puning bataan ni oh sige or operator then we have the not operator ako lang nagi capital ha pero dili nas necessary nga capital the not operator is the bang kana bang may tawag ana no. So exclamation point ug sa Pilipino pa tandang
padamdam
very good. Okay tandang padamdam be tandang padamdam daw be tanaw na to. Ba pagani ko nang utan na nanukad na. Matay no tika ninyo no.
Okay. Advance mag-isip.
Sige, now unsa may gamit ning mga nimala ni no? So tanaw na to. Ang and minaw
animal.
Grabe
animal gyud sir. Gyud sir. Adto na gyud ato ato na kay para po dili pud laay. So ang and is mutro lang siya. Again, these are binary operators. Except the not operator. It's not a binary operator, it's a unary operator. So kung binary gani duha no. So pananitan ang and is mobalik siyag true, mo return siyag true kung ang imong duha nga i-input true. So for example, true and true, ang iyang ibalik true. Pero naa gani isa ana false, ang iyang ibalik false. Okay? So naay false isa, nya and na o nya true. Wrong spelling. Kana false na na. Nga naman, isa false, dapat duha ang true para ang gawas niya true. Kay binary man na, left and right na siya. Okay? Ang and, isa lang ang true, ang and na, ang or, usa lang ang goan, true, mutro na dayon. Okay, let's try that. Himuunta ni Ogon, tinapulan pag ikaw, dirila, ilisa na ako ni. Okay na. Okay, kita ka? Nga nung true man, because one of the values, one of the operands is true. Okay, so kung ma-false lang siya, kung wala naging pag-asa, no? Left and right false, saka siya mo-false. So, timani ha? Muna di-print siya sa and, ang and duha gyud dapat ang kuan para ma true ang or isa lang ang true na dayon. So inaana. Now later asa na gamiton, well, magamit siya na ito na eventually sa programming. Karon lang medyo kuan pa ni mga again atoms and mga gagmay pa ni ba? Mga ginagmay pa. Now, how about the bank operator? Bank. So yunari man ni siya mo flip ni siya, balihon niya ang boolean expression, ang boolean term or boolean value, yung balihon panalitan kung true imo niyag false. Okay? Unya og false, pero siyempre imo niyag true, balihon niya. Again, this also works for in consulag ha. Again, nagtinapulan lang ko para madali ta. Pero kana mo trabaho po na siya. Okay, so later mangutana ko ninyo ana kay kanimang good ang kung anaaw nato ba. Wa pagani ko maka enter ani answer. So di ko makapangutana ninyo later. Kung mangutana nako, butang na og consulag para i-enter sa nato bago niya igawas ang kwan. In case you're wondering anong may undefined because kwan magud ni. Mo return magud ni sa value. No? Later mabuta sa functions makasabutan anong may undefined nga pakapin permi. Mo ni iyang i-print sa console, mo ni console man ni. Ana console log iyang ilog sa console. Pero iya pong i-return ang i-return value ani nga function. Function magud ni console log, no? Again masabtan na later. Okay, so any questions? So, pila ng kabuok?
Not so far.
Pila ng kabuok unary operator atong nabawaan, be? Pila kabuok? Unary operator. Be, da? Kinsa may numdum. Atong isa lang iyang kinahanglan para mo trabaho siya. Medyo self-supporting siya. So, kuandra, self-service lang. No? Self-service lang, Pirmi.
Duha na, sir.
Unsa man ang usa?
Type of og kanang kuan kanang katong kanang
exclamation
kaning not operator
not operator or the bang pwede po na sa tawag og bang ha. Okay, the bang operator, the and the type of operator duha sa binary operator pila na kabuok ang atong nabawan
duha ay
four, sir.
Oy. Sir.
Pagana sa mathematics dan. Lima na daan sa mathematics.
Hindi ganun.
Seven.
Oh, lima daan sa mathematics. Unya, napay ka na. Diba? Unya ka na.
Lima.
Unya ka na. Diba? So, comparison sir. Operators are also binary operators. Duhapod nang yang i-operate na, no? So also the equal operator nag kung magkukumparison gani atong tuyo ani the equal operator is kana ha and the not equal is kana ako na naisingit. Okay, so this is read as is less than kana is less than is greater than is great is less than or equal to is greater than or equal to is equal to is not equal to. Okay? So, kana nga mga operator, binary na tanan. These are all comparison operators. Kaya nag-compare maka, nag-evaluate ka kung kuan. No? So, also, akong idugang na because tanawag ko ni 5, siyempre, kung mag-evaluate ka kung pareha ba na siya, tama. Meaning 5 is equal. Wala ka nag-assign na niya. Lahit itong wala pa man sa assignment operator, okay ra. So, kung mingon ka og 5 is not equal to 5, siyempre false, kay equal ba siya. Diba? Pero napay dugang nga comparison operator. So, later, ato nang tanahon, no? Kung saan na siya nga po. Okay, so, any questions? Naipanguta na? Okay, sige. Now, na ako i-consulag lang ako ni para atong para ako ni ipatagna sa inyo, no? So, unsay may tabuan ni? Kana. Unsa may i-output niya ana? Be? string nga 5 plus 1 nga number, unsa may iyang output?
Undefined.
Unsa may iyang output?
5 plus 1.
Ang iyang igawas 5 plus 1.
String nga string.
Syntax error.
Oh, naapoy ningon syntax error, unsa pa? Sama magbuta-butaran na to ni, di na lang na to butaran. Okay, sige atong tanahon ha.
Six, sir. 51.
Oh. So, kabalo ka unsa ang gibuhat ani? Iyang gi sumpay. Gisumpay. Unsa term man ang sumpay? Di na ta man ang sumpay kay programmer ra gud ta. Na na tay term man ang sumpay, di ba? Iyang gi
concatenation.
Concatenation.
Kay kuan man ang verb? Ang verb ang gamiton iyang gi concatenate. Ang process is concatenation, the verb is concatenate, no? So iyang gisumpay, iyang gi-concatenate, no? Because string man eh. Unya kini gihimo pud niya ang string. Okay? So ana ang method. So what else? 50. How about this? Kani? Kolsulag. So naa kay kuan ha, naa kay mga butang magbuot siya ba? No, tanaw niya og unsa iyang buhaton. Dili siya mo syntax error, no? Para gyud masiguro ka mag-evaluate ka panalitan tanawa gud ni.
Nato ako lang. Sir, excuse me sir.
Yes.
Unsa daw ang sinumpay ingon ni Giselle sir?
Tagalog sir.
Tagalog.
Tagalog mo gud sir.
Sorry, sumpay is pagdugtong,
pagdugtong. Tagalog daw, sir.
Where's this cell? Where's this cell?
Pagdikit-dikit.
Oh, pag ipagdikit. Ipagdugtong. Yes, tama, ipagdikit. Ipagdikit or ipagdugtong. Sumpay mo na ang kwan. Sorry, Giselle, ha, talagang ayun lang. Okay. Nakakalimutan ko na meron tayong kuan. Sorry, Giselle. So,
i-connect Giselle.
Okay, so okay, now again to prevent you from tripping over this nga ma, we will make mistakes such as this because take note that this is console log. Let's evaluate this and tell me what's the answer. So 5. How about that? Syntax error or
true man sir, magawas na sir or true?
True or true? False?
True sir, true.
True?
True ni?
True sir, true.
Kung tanawon ha?
Syntax error ata sir.
Ating tingnan.
Syntax error.
Syntax error, syntax error.
Syntax error.
True.
True di ba no wala?
Di ko na. Okay. 5 mango check ko sa 5.
Okay, so
string man ang 5.
What did the JavaScript do here? JavaScript converted this into a string also. No? So again, so that you will evaluate it correctly, there is another operator for comparison that will make you compare the type as well as the value. So this is the triple equal operator, and the opposite of that is the bang and the double equal. So this is read as if you read this is read as strictly equal to.
True.
Okay, that is read as strictly equal to because we are evaluating the type as well as the value, so that we will not have this erroneous evaluation, because of course the string 5 is not equal to the number 5, but that is evaluated correctly with JavaScript. Now to prevent that, use this. So kung if we now make that triple equal, it will correctly evaluate it as false because the string 5 is strictly not equal to the number 5. Okay? And also the opposite of that, if you the other part of that is not equal, of course this will be true because it's equal. Okay, not strictly equal to 5. Okay, so any questions on this? So we're having lots of operators, binary operators, no? So again, that operator, this operator, unya ka na, then the equal to, the not equal to, the strictly equal to, then the not strictly equal to. Okay? So that's it for your comparison operators. No? So these are your comparison operators. So any question? So duha ka unary operator plus these binary operators, then the Boolean values true and false. What else would I need to cover? Coercion. Is, yes, sorry. We have also, if we have a binary operator, unya napuntay unary operator, napu ikatulo. Oh, tulo iyang value nga dawaton. We call this the ternary operator. Okay, so binary works for two values, unary one value, ternary three values. So how do we do about this? The operator for this is dot and dot, and both of these are go hand in hand. Duha ni siya ka magkuyog ning duha. Okay, let's try this operator. So again, console log, first the evaluate sa kung true gani, butangan nimo question mark. Unya ang sunod mo na yang buhaton. So for example, iprinta niya ang yes, kung true. Kung false gani, ang iyang i-console log ang no. Singa na to ha, kana. Okay, so again, this is a ternary operator in the sense that the operands are tulo na kabuok or three. So 1, 2, 3, ternary. Binary is 2, unary is 1. So what does this do? It evaluates this statement. If this is true, of course, we set it up as true, this will be printed kay console log man siya, string. Else, kung dili gani, kung dili, kani ang iyang i-output. Okay? That's kuwan. So, if we make this as false, for example, ang printa niya, no. Okay? We can do cute things here. We will evaluate, for example, 5 is less than 50, for example. So, true. And ang iyang i-output is false. So, nag-evaluate siya. Is 5 less than 50? True man. So, yung iprinta, ana? No? So, na. Okay. So, how did we get true here? Well, this is a binary operator comparing and it returns true or false. No? So, for example, we take in a big number. So, greater than 1. Is 5,000 greater than 1? So we put here big and for example small. Okay, so big kung 5,000, but kung if it is small, for example, one lang, that's small because one is not greater than one. So again, ternary operator. Questions? Na ipangutana? Questions?
No, sir.
Okay, no questions. So also please note that there is such a thing as short circuiting of logical operations. Short circuiting meaning, for example, the AND operator, if it finds one value to be false, dili na evaluate on ang next nga kuan because isa ka false, dili man siya matru, di ba? Because we need both values to be true. So for example, we have here false and true. Dili na niya evaluate ni kini. Kini dili na niya ni evaluate. No? False kay ngano man because na may false daan. So bahala ni og sagun sa pay may butang diri, I think. Na. So bihala og it doesn't make sense the other operand doesn't make sense. If it is an AND operator, it is short circuited the moment may evaluate siya og false because it just needs one false and dili na siya makatrue. Okay, but also the opposite of the OR. Sorry, pilit na.
Okay, kira man sir.
Okay, I don't know if that's my connection or
yun ang connection.
Oh, so
Dele
that's
sir, okay raman.
Nakagrobot sa amo, sir.
Mobile. Oh, I don't know if
okay
that's
raman
my
sa amo, sir, wala na connection.
Oh, lagi. Sige lang. Okay, that's about it for short circuiting, no? This is the last topic for logical operation. So, for or kinanglan og isa ra ka true, we only need one true for or mao nang if we have an or operator, if there is one true bisan asa ana it becomes true, so kita ka true na dayon, no? Short circuit siya ba, dili na siya, it will not evaluate the others. If it's an or niya, we have a true value, it will automatically result to true. The opposite of and, if it is false, because it only needs one false, false na dayon siya. And I think that's the last of the okay, napade isa. I missed this. There are two empty values, no? This is the null value and the undefined. Undefined. Kana. Undefined. Kana. Okay, so if there is no value or empty siya or wala pa isulod ang imong memory, mao na ang iyang ibutang o undefined. Okay? Okay, so if you have no more question, let's have a quiz check up before we do a nga naman ko sa akong material, no? So, kung na ipangutana, pangutana.
Sir!
Yes.